So if you're superstitious like me, then you might want to stay super safe for this one. Day 13. Let's have a look at the questions. So the questions go over 2 pages today, 3 questions here. And then pause the video, and when you're ready, have a look at the next 2 questions, which are here. Getting a bit of fresh air on the last question there. So see how you get on with those, and when you've finished and done as much as you can, have a look at the videos of the solutions.